bald Männer abholen.
I destroy his livelihood. One week later, something happens that somebody can use to destroy my livelihood.
You know what you imply? A deliberate, cold-blooded murder of an innocent and unarmed third body.
You only know the business part of our fight. There's a private one, too. Alexander Berg has not only stolen my patent, but my wife, too.
Wow, well, I've asked myself a few times why you're so relentless against Berg. Natürlich musste der manchmal sich gegen seine Frauen durchsetzen. 4 an der Zahl. Aber er hat das immer ganz gut geschafft. Ja, vielleicht war er deswegen so powerful.